Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear Muslim brothers and sisters, welcome to your hadith of the day. Let's learn a quick hadith today. Today's hadith is about market of beauty and loveliness in Jannah. Subhanallah, there will be a market in the Jannah where people will go to increase their beauty and loveliness. Let's look into the hadith inshallah. Bismillah walhamdulillah wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah amma ba'd. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم عن أنس رضي الله عنه أن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال Hadith is narrated by Anas رضي الله تعالى عنه. He says that رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said إن في الجنة سوقا يأتونها كل جمعة. Indeed, in Jannah there will be a market. Suq means market. يأتونها, the people of Jannah will come to the market كل جمعة, in every جمعة, on every Friday. فتهب ريح الشمال, then the northern wind will blow. A wind will come from their left side, which will blow onto them. And فَتَحْثُ فِي وُجُوهِهِمْ وَثِيَابِهِمْ, and which will spread fragrance on their face and on their clothes. So because of the wind, it's a musk of Jannah. Yeah, it's the fragrance of Jannah will increase on their clothes and on their face. فَيَزْدَادُونَ حُسْنًا وَجَمَالًا, and because of that, that their beauty and their loveliness will increase. Yes, subhanAllah, imagine you're going to market and the wind comes and then you become more beautiful, you become more handsome, yeah? Your clothes look more beautiful, eh? SubhanAllah, so all of these will increase, the beauty, loveliness will increase. فَيَرْجِعُونَ إِلَىٰ أَهْلِهِمْ, so these people of Jannah, they will go back to their family members, their wives. Yes, and they will say, وَقَدْ إِزْدَادُ حُسْنًا وَجَمَالًا, and they will find the men, when they go back to the Jannah, they will find their wives at home, that they increased in their beauty and the loveliness as well. SubhanAllah. So men went to the market to increase their beauty and loveliness. The ladies staying at home, their beauty and loveliness has increased automatically at home. Yeah, فَيَقُولُونَ لَهُمْ أَهْلُهُمْ, their family members will say to them, وَاللَّهِ لَقَدْ إِسْتَدْتُمْ حُسْنًا وَجَمَالًا, swear by Allah that you have increased in your beauty and loveliness. SubhanAllah. So family members saying to the man that you have increased in your beauty and loveliness. Then men will reply back to them. فَيَقُولُونَ, they will say, وَأَنْتُمْ وَاللَّهِ لَقَدْ إِسْتَدْتُمْ بَعْدَنَا حُسْنًا وَجَمَالًا, and swear by Allah too, you are as well, you have increased in your beauty and in your loveliness after we left you. Yeah, ba'dana means we left you. We left you to go to the market, but we left you in a way. But subhanAllah, now I find you completely different. So this is a beauty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has kept, my friends, my brothers and sisters in Islam, that Allah has kept for you in Jannah. Yeah, you know, in dunya we have to take shower. Yeah, we have to take all those necessary steps to make ourselves handsome, make ourselves beautiful and looking nice and, you know, clean and pure and all that. So we have to iron our clothes, wash our clothes, and then so many other things. Yeah, ladies, they have to do so much to look beautiful. Yeah, so all these you don't need to do that in Jannah. In Jannah you will remain young forever, and in Jannah every Friday your beauty will increase automatically. Yeah, no one have to do anything on you. It's a system Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will put, which will increase your beauty every Friday. And this hadith is from Muslim. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us with the beauty of Jannah, bless us with the loveliness of Jannah. May Allah bless us all with the ni'mats of Jannah. Let's translation here. You have the full translation. Read it, understand it, inshallah. And let's see what's next. Now, give a like to the video, give a like to the lesson, share the lesson with other students, other Muslims, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't subscribed yet, and share your beautiful feedback messages. And also, if you're looking for any specific hadith and you want a video on it, please let me know, inshallah, I'll make a video for you. Make dua for me and for my fellow Muslims. Jazakumullah khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.